parting yesterday. There is no one left. Only me. And that creature.
Demachev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here. That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.
Audio log of Pyotr Nikolsky. All hell has broken loose on Katorga 12. A group of us is banded together and managed to stay alive. We are moving underground in hopes of hiding from the creatures. Unfortunately, the tunnel is collapsed. We can't go any further. We are going to find some place to hole up for the night. Perhaps we can wait out this catastrophe.
Time is of the essence, Captain. Demachev's noose draws tighter. He could capture you very soon. Take that rail. It leads to the docks. Once there, you will recover the E-99 bomb. With it, we can correct the timeline. Captain, The way is blocked, but if you take this ladder down, you should be able to fix the crane. Then I can get you to the other side. Dimitri. Dimitri knows you're here. Move quickly and fix that crane so I can get you to the other side. You can fix the crane by taking this ladder.
Thank you.
days since Mikhail and his group left. I'm beginning to wonder if maybe we shouldn't have gone with them. Last night, the creatures attacked and killed half our group. They'll be back again tonight. I could hear them just outside, sniffing around, waiting for darkness.
To make it to the rail than I thought it would.
It makes no sense, Mikhail. You're putting these people at risk for no reason.
And all you're doing is waiting for death.
But it's too dangerous out there.
Listen to me. The sewers will take us to the train yard. From there, we can take an engine to the docks and escape!
No, it's suicide.
Very well. I wish you the best, my friend. I hope to see you on the mainland, surrounded by your family, comrade. breaks my heart that we realize too late the creatures are blind. Alexei needlessly fell victim to them. Had we just silently walked by the beasts, he would still be alive. I'm sorry for failing you, Alexei. For failing us all.
Keep moving. We shouldn't be far apart now.
Thank you. out of these damn sewers and get to the rail. There we should be able to find an engine and take it to the docks. Unfortunately, we have to move slowly. Many of us are injured. The creatures are very strong and cunning. I had a nightmare last night. One of Bjorta dying. I would like to believe it was nothing more than a dream. But in my heart, I know it is true.
For us everywhere.
Thank you.
something with Demichev's men. Watch yourself, Renko.
Give a shot.